discipline.
Of the world hold power, but their power came from that of a god. This god will see those powers returned. It shall be. The power of Aesir returns to me, and I shall rule over this world as time demands it. To be the overseer of this world, to rule it. A power only meant for Aesir. Human free will is a joke. It is a worthless illusion. You need only obey me. My will shall become that of the universe.
Humans need not be told that their will shall be. We can create our world with our own eyes.
An indulgent statement of human folly. Do you have any idea how much turmoil and confusion you have created?
We may not see our next step. We may stumble. We may fall off the path. But we always move forward. That is the power of man! Bayonetta, shall we illustrate?
Let's rock!
Thank you.
it is.
Okay.
His first mistake was thinking that all I had to meet was some shit sovereign power. Stupid fool doesn't get why I'm the better half.
I thought you were all out of cards.
The real trump card's the one you keep hidden until just the right timing, mate.
What?
The real power of Lord Aesir, the god of chaos, is nothingness. The power to erase anything and everything from the world. Even the very eyes that created it.
No!
Whoa, hold on for a second, kid. What happens to the world if you...
Any good card player is a gambler, right? Either the world will be destroyed, or it will create its own path. Human free will determine which way things go.
Let's go.
it will just begin anew. Return to another place in time. Create a new era. One that cowers to my will.
Shit! He's trying to shed his body and return to the spirit realm. He'll just be reborn in a different era.
What are you trying to do? Do you think you can contain my power? Have you lost your sanity?
Sanity is a requirement for our kind. You will never see another era trapped inside me. Only an endless circle of time.
Mate, that's pure evil you're dealing with. It's a poison that will live inside you forever.
So be it. What's wrong can be made right through human hands.
Bulda!
Cereza, listen to me.
You know my name?
If I stray from my path, you must be the one. The one to stop me.
Bulda!
Cereza, just one time. Call me Daddy.
Daddy.
Thank you, Cereza. My dear, sweet child.
Daddy!
Seems like the world's still in one piece.
Seems so.
You don't need the eyes of the world, love. I believe in your kind. You can create whatever future you desire.
What will happen to you?
I'll just take a little break. This world doesn't need me anymore, right?
Will I see you again?
Hard to say. I'll come back to this world someday. So if you're lucky, maybe we'll meet again, love.
Little one,
I'm not little. And I have a name. It's Aesir. I mean, my name is Loki. And I think you can quit treating me like a kid now.
Then I'll call you by your name when I see you again. As a man.
Bloody hell. Well, that's fine, I guess. At least I know what I want to be when I grow up, right? See you around, Bayonetta.
Goodbye, little one. And you can call me Cereza.
Sorry, love. But you still don't strike me as a Cereza.
Lack of acts of God doesn't hurt either. Can you believe they tore my dress to shreds? Right about here, I think it was. Absolutely criminal.
There's such a thing as a time and a place.
Time?
Thank you.
Sereza, cat got your tongue?
No. No. I'm fine.
Hey, come on. How long do I have to keep doing this? Investigative journalism is big in January.
The gates of hell, Rostam. And so does your anonymous source, my friend. Now keep driving.
All right, I get it. I owe you. But I'm not the one with the endless tab. Where is that deadbeat anyway?
Well, those two are getting along nicely.
Now, to get those new heels. Come along, Enzo. Damn it! I forgot Enzo. Oh, I was wondering why there wasn't a short, foul-mouthed Italian in earshot. Where did you leave him? He said he'd wait for me in the plane. Again?
What a game! What a game!
Wonderful. That's the second dress in a month. Another day in the life, Sereza. Maybe you should try being nice to Enzo for a change. Let's save the chit-chat for later. We've got work to do. Now you're speaking my language. There's only one way to ring in the new year. Let's dance, boys!